life, I just wanted to be a rapper. Then I grew up and the boy became a rapper.
So my dick skin is actually made of that exact same style of ribbing, all the way up my shaft, ribs. So my theory is, when they had to...
Oh. Is this the right room? Is this Studio A?
Ain't you the YouTube rapper with the small dick and all that? I seen that video.
Did you like it?
Yeah, that shit go hard.
You have no idea. I'm Lil Dicky.
Lil Dicky?
Yes.
Can we get some food? YG hungry.
Okay.
Swag ain't on you. It's in you. Like, what is that, Peach? They gonna fuck with that. That's hard body. You got a lot of heart for
it. So what do? I text him and say, hi, it's Lil Dicky?
Yeah, he probably gonna want some money or something for the verse.
Money, okay. Well, I'll figure that out.
You have to bring that back.
Ugh. There's so much lettuce on this.
Oh, I told him no lettuce.
Oh, he told me you made him try.
I bet a lot of them said they wanted to be a musical artist, right?
A few.
I mean, that was always my dream growing up.
I think you're right. Some young,
but
bright.
The really cool thing is his manager just texted me and said that YG will get on one of my songs.
Dave,
hello, my sweetheart. Hi, Mama, how are you?
I'm good.
I'm calling because I'm about to access my bar mitzvah money and I thought you should know.
What?
Oh my God, what's wrong?
Place in rap Nothing music for people to jump on other people's beats.
You know, David, who is this rapper that you are paying $10,000 to?
So you think YG, which stands for Young Gangster, is going to get on a song rapping about the girth of his dick?
I got a 7.
What?
Dave, my mom just called and asked why you're telling everyone on Twitter that I gave you head.
I'm sorry. Well, I can't worry about what my girlfriend and her kindergarten class are gonna think as I rap lyrics about, like, 69ing a girl on her period.
And as soon as I did that, he stopped responding to all of my text messages, so...
$10,000?
So let me get this straight. There were absolutely no contracts at all?
No, there's no contracts at this phase. It's laughable.
You have sex with a man with no muscle on his body. That's bone and tendon. You're a marionette. You know that.
Okay, why do we need to go? You just go.
Song with YG. Worked out, right?
Please stop.
Mr. Nuts took everything from me.
Serious, I need to talk with you about. Remember that guy Nutty that you set me up with for the YG verse? So they said yes to doing a song. I sent him $10,000.
It seems I've made a fool of myself, and I'm very sorry.
You should be.
I know, and I'm...
What up, man? Good to meet you. So, I don't know what Nutty has told you, but I've got this one song.
I'm actually one of the best rappers alive. Yeah. And in 5 years, you're gonna replay this entire moment and be like,
wow. It's a video, bro. Spit some shit. You funny as fuck. Rap to the fans, Lil Dicky.
Oh, I don't know about that. I don't.
Spit some shit.
Magic Johnson near mosquitoes. I'm tactical, I'm back and forth, from acting dull to rapping for you, attracting, lowering the faction form, and the track's recorded.
No, we'll take care of that when I get back.
Well, I would love to settle up right now.
Yo, why are you pressing me, bro?
Did he do the verse or what?
No, he didn't do the verse. He did put me on his Instagram rapping for like 2 minutes.
He put you on his Instagram rapping?
Yeah, party.
What's really good with this weekend? What's the plot, fool?
I'm not doing anything this weekend. I need to rest.